In this video, I'm gonna teach you how to play VTOL VR on your Oculus Quest 3. It's a very easy process, so make sure to follow along. If you have a PC running VTOL VR with the proper tools, you will be able to use your Oculus Quest 3 to play it. So, first, make sure that you have VTOL VR ready, downloaded on your PC, and also Steam VR. You will need Steam VR running when you want to play the game. The last thing that you will need is the MetaQuest Link app. This will be used to connect your MetaQuest headset to your PC. So look for the MetaQuest Link app on Google, and you will find the option to download the app in here. Once you have the Link app downloaded, Steam VR, and also VTOL VR ready to go, then now it's time to connect the Oculus Quest 3 to your PC. There are various ways to do this. The one that I recommend is using the link cable. The link cable is going to be the most direct way of connecting it, so it is going to eliminate any sort of latency. You can try using any random USB-C cable that you have, but Oculus or Meta do make one specifically designed to be used with the headset. So if you want to purchase officially from them, look for the link cable on their website. Alternatively, try using any other cable that you have lying around. The other option that you have besides the link cable is going to be AirLink. This is going to be a wireless method of connecting your headset, but this has its limitations. It is going to be reliant on your internet connection. So if it is slow or not stable, or if you are far away from the router, this will introduce a lot of latency and it can make the experience much, much worse. So I would highly recommend using the link cable if possible. But AirLink should still be fine if you have a preference. So now open the MetaQuest Link app, and inside of the app, after you sign into your account, choose Devices at the left. Go to the option to add your headset, choose the MetaQuest 3, and now the connection type, like I mentioned earlier, between the link cable and the AirLink. Once you choose any of these, you will get instructions. So in this example here, instructions for AirLink. Just follow the instructions accordingly. And now, once you put on your headset, as long as it is connected to your PC, you will have this different view. It is sort of a virtual desktop view. And then if you look at this toolbar at the bottom of your screen, you will be able to access your desktop. So open your desktop within the Oculus Quest 3, and now launch Steam VR. So when you choose desktop, you will be able to browse through your computer within your headset, and then you can open Steam VR inside of your Oculus Quest 3. Once you are in Steam VR, you will be able to browse through all of your games, and then you should be able to find VTOL VR. So, I hope I was able to help you. If this video helped you, please consider subscribing. As you can see, 83% of the people watching our videos are not subscribed. By subscribing, you can help us make higher quality videos. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you on the next one.